By the end of the 1989 high school soccer season, Mount Anthony's Nicole Levesque had a new Vermont state record for most goals scored in the Green Mountain State. That record was held for nearly three decades. I say was, because as of Tuesday, her record no longer stood. It now belonged to Proctor soccer standout Abby McKearin, who tied and broke the record in the game of Mount St. Joseph. She scored four goals in the game with a 4-2 win and set a brand new Vermont state record set with 151 scores. And as you can see, she doesn't just score, she scores WPTZ top five play type goals. And she's not done. With four games left in the regular season, Abby has a chance to break her own record each time out. Not to mention in the postseason as well, the Phantoms have gone to the state title game every year she's been in the lineup.